go koro, I go go komaro, I go go koro, I go go komaro, I go go koro, I go go komaro, I go go koro.
Hey beautiful people, welcome back to my channel. My name is Corinthian. If you're new, welcome. Don't forget to subscribe because you want to be a part of this popping little family we got going here or whatever. Now let me stop. But today I recorded this pretty bright spring look. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Leave it in the comment section if you guys do want to see more spring looks because I'm feeling these colors. Like, I'm loving color right now. So without further ado, let's just get right into the video. You know, I always start with my eyebrows done and my eyelids prepped just to speed up the process because I don't have much time today. I'm trying to record this right before work. So let's cross our fingers and get it done. Today I will be using the Morphe 35B palette and the Morphe and Jaclyn Hill collab for this look. So I'm just gonna start with this orange shade right here. I don't have the names of the colors because I lost that thing that came with it. So I will just list them on the screen. The palette is so freaking bomb. Like, I don't know why I don't use it more. Like, the colors are just extremely pigmented and they're just amazing. I'm just gonna go into the 35B palette and pick up this yellow color right here and just blend it at the edges of this orange shade. I'm actually going to take these two colors right here and darken up my crease with it. To cut my crease, I'm just gonna take any concealer and cut my crease. I have a detailed video on how I cut my crease. You guys can check that out on my channel. And I'm just gonna set this in place with some like Opal 7 powder and medium. I'm gonna take a flat brush like this. I'm gonna go into this palette, into this blue color. Hopefully this comes out right because this color is brighter than I anticipated. For now, I'm just going to line my lash line. I don't know if I'm gonna lay it up, but we're just gonna line it for now. Okay guys, we're gonna move on from the eyes for now. I'm going to use the Smashbox Photo Finish Foundation Primer and just apply this all over my face. And for foundation, I'm gonna go in with the Maybelline Fit Me in 368. And then for concealer today, I'm gonna take the Maybelline Instant Age Rewind. I've never used this concealer. It's actually my first time using it. So we're gonna see what it's hitting for because there's a lot of hype behind this concealer. I'm scared because it's a little orange. And it like blends out so freaking well. The contour, I am going to use my Fenty Beauty Stick and Espresso. And to set our face and crease, we're just going to take our Black Opal setting powder and medium. We're just gonna go back into the eyes really quick. We're gonna pick up the same blue shade we put on our lid and put it on our waterline. And I'm just gonna use some mink lashes that I have. I got it from someone at my job. I will leave it in the description box so you guys can purchase these lashes. These are in the style Posh. To set up the face in place, we're just going to use the L'Oreal and follicle spray. What am I saying? I'm just going to go back into the eyes. I'm just going to pick up this gold color right here and put it in the inner tear duct. I'm going to use the same color as my highlighter. Okay guys, this is the finished look. On my lips is the NYX lip pencil and MAC Spite and the Fenty Beauty lip gloss. But this is the finished look. I'm giving hella fucking a spring vibe. And with this look, we are going to be giving them, showing them, and peppering. We're going to be peppering them. Thank you guys so much for watching. Until next time.